been bestowed on a select few throughout the history of the New York Mets. Consider for a moment the only men who have been similarly honored in the 60-year history of our team. Number 37, Casey Stengel, the Mets' first manager and simply the father of this franchise. Number 14, Gil Hodges, a New York baseball legend, one of the original 1962 Mets, and of course, the beloved manager of the 1969 World Champions. Number 41, Tom Seaver. The franchise, the Mets' all-time leader in wins, strikeouts, innings pitched, and quite simply, one of the greatest pitchers to ever step onto a major league mound, with 311 career victories and 3 Cy Young Awards. Number 31, Mike Piazza. Here with us tonight, a baseball Hall of Famer and the greatest hitting catcher of all time. Number 42, retired across Major League Baseball in honor of Jackie Robinson. Trailblazing American hero and civil rights pioneer who broke baseball's color barrier. And 2 more iconic Mets memorialized alongside the retired numbers. Bill Shea, who helped to establish this team and bring National League Baseball back to New York. And Ralph Kiner, original Mets broadcaster, who spent an incredible 53 years on the air and remains in our hearts forever. This is the pantheon of New York baseball elites that Jerry Koosman joins this evening. Please direct your attention once more to the city vision board as we look back on some of the memorable moments from Jerry Koosman's legendary Mets career.